Okay, touchdown Nairobi, I'm receiving salutations. I'm just connecting flights to the final destination, but this calls for a celebration. I'm still the illest nigga in the cut, like infected lacerations. When I'm in album mode, I'm really nothing to play with. This new God flow is nothing like the son of David. I'm back, but as Leonardo reincarnated. No, not the guy who can act, but a renaissance polymath, yeah. I write lyrics the way he paints, but I don't need hands. This rap style is why your favorite rapper had to rebrand. This isn't for your entertainment, fuck your feedback. And like a Harlem diplomat, I really mean that. The sound is something they can never see past. The free bass flow is making my fan base relapse. Let me recap, I'm still the best, you hate to see that. Fuck him, I got fish to fry, bigger than a sea bass. They say he's got an accent when he raps. It sounds like he's American. He should be rapping in his home language. He ain't African American, he's African. He should be saying class instead of class. It keeps happening, but all I hear is babbling. Who give a fuck if I spit and it's non-rhotic? Shouldn't it be enough that an African wrote it? I mean, who gives a fuck about phonetic differences? All I know is I'm killing shit when it comes to the penmanship. Yeah, it ain't gibberish, at least. I mean, this English that we speak is just a bunch of German, Latin, and Greek. Man, what's with the long faces? You should be happy I made it. Look at the influence that I have on this generation. Why do I get the feeling I'm underappreciated? I'm getting impatient. Give me my flowers or I'ma take them. Break inside your conservatory, leave it desecrated, yeah. Take away your crown and the throne with all of its emerald stones, diamonds, rubies, and gold. Killing your soldiers, I'm in your chambers, burning the scrolls, destroying everything you own. I'm like Achilles in Troy. They can't fuck with the boy. P2 coming soon, it's time to silence the noise. Yeah, wanted to drop it in July to fuck you up even more, but I know Jody got you first. I gotta go on this tour, let's go.